YouTubers who became killers. Elliot Rogers stabbed 3 males in his residence before shooting another 3 females in front of a sorority house in town. 2 of the women were killed, 1 injured.